Today, we are going to learn a new kind of equation, that is equation reducible in linear equation in two variable. First given equation 14 by x plus y plus 3 by x minus y is equal to 5 and 21 by x plus y minus 2 by x minus y is equal to 1. Here we have to consider substitution 1 upon x plus y is equal to a and 1 upon x minus y is equal to b. Substitute the value 1 upon x plus y is equal to a and 1 upon x minus y is equal to b. Then from equation 1, this equation 1 upon x plus a is a, 1 upon x plus y is equal to a, then 14a plus 1 upon x minus y is equal to b, then we get plus 3b is equal to 5. After substitution from equation 1, we get this equation. Similarly, substitute the term a and b in given equation. Then we get second equation is given 21 by x plus y minus 2 by x minus y is equal to 1. Substitute 1 upon x plus y is equal to a, then we get 21a. Minus 1 upon x minus y is equal to b, then we get minus 2b is equal to 1. Then we get equation number 2. From equation 1 and 2, observe the coefficient of b. In equation 1, b coefficient is a plus 3. In equation 2, the coefficient of b is a minus 2. Equating the coefficient of b, then equation 1 multiply by 2, then we get equation 2 multiply 14a plus 3b is equal to 5. 2 multiply each and every term in the bracket, 2 into 14 is equal to 28a plus 2 into 3b is equal to 6b is equal to 2 into 5 is equal to 10, then we get equation number 3, 28a plus 6b is equal to 10. Similarly, equating coefficient of b, then equation 2 multiple by 3. Equation 2 multiple by 3, then we get 3 multiply in bracket 21a minus 2b is equal to 1. Multiply 3 each and every term in the bracket, then we get 3 into 21a is the 63a minus 3 into 2b is a minus 6b is equal to 3 into 1 is the 3. Then we get equation number 4. From equation 3 and 4, observe the coefficient of b. B coefficient is a plus 6 and here is a b coefficient is a minus 6. Equal coefficient having opposite sign, then adding equation 3 and 4. Sarvanni, itparyant lihun ghya. Sarvanna maza aawaj yetoy? Itparyant samajlela aahe? Itparyant lihun ghya sarvanni. Doni samikaranat jar chhed jar pahila tar x plus a x plus a x minus y दोन्ही समीकरणामध्ये छेद सारखा आहे. जो सारखा भाग आहे 1 अपॉन x plus y is equal to a आणि 1 अपॉन x minus y is equal to b आपण कन्सिडर करूया. त्यावरून आपल्याला समीकरण नंबर 1 मिळेल 14a plus 3b is equal to 5 आणि त्या किमती जर आपण समीकरण दुसऱ्या समीकरणात ठेवल्या तर आपल्याला दुसरे समीकरण मिळेल 21a minus 2b is equal to 1. दोन्ही समीकरणात बीचा सहगुणक जर विचार केला तर आपल्याला बीचा सहगुणक समान करण्यासाठी समीकरण 1 ला 2 ने गुणा, समीकरण नंबर 2 ला 3 ने गुणा, समीकरण नंबर 3 आणि 4 मिळेल. difference are 1. Observe the coefficient of b in equation 3 and 4. Coefficient of b is the same, having opposite sign. Then adding equation 3 and 4. Then we get 20a plus 6b is equal to 10 plus 63a minus 6b is equal to 3. Plus 6b minus 6b get cancel, it is 0. Then 28a plus 63a is equal to 90a and 10 plus 3 is equal to 13. This 19 goes on this side, we get divide. Then a is equal to 13 upon 91, 13 7 is 91. Then we get a is equal to 1 upon 7. This is the value of a is equal to 1 upon 7. Then substitute the value of a. In equation 1 or 2. Substitute the value a is equal to 1 upon 7 in equation 1. Equation 1 is the 14a plus 3b is equal to 5. Put a is equal to 1 upon 7. 14 into 1 upon 7 plus 3b is equal to 5. Then 7 to the 14. Then we get 2 plus 3b is equal to 5 plus 2 goes on this side, we get minus 3b is equal to 5 minus 2 is equal to 3, 3b is equal to 3, 3 goes on this side, we get divide, then we get b is equal to 3 upon 3 and b is equal to 1. In this way, we get the value of a and b. A is 1 upon 7 and b is equal to 1. Write down. Then we get the value of a is equal to 1 upon 7 and b is equal to 1. Then we substitute the value of a and b. A and b ची किंमत आपण ठेवूया. Resubstitute 1 upon x plus y is equal to a and 1 upon x minus y is equal to b. Then the value of a is equal to 1 upon 7. Then 1 upon x plus y is equal to 1 upon 7. The cross multiplication. Then you get equation number 5. X plus y is equal to 7. Similarly, we substitute the value of b. The value of b is equal to 1. Then b is equal to 1. Means 1 upon 1. Cross multiplication. X minus y is equal to 1. Then you get equation number 6. Observe the equation 5 and 6. Then the coefficient of y is the same, having opposite sign. Then adding equation 5 and 6, then we get the value of variable x and y. Here adding equation 5 and 6, then we get x plus y is equal to 7, x minus y is equal to 1, minus y plus y get 0, x plus x is equal to 2x, and 7 plus 1 is equal to 8. 2 goes on this side, we get divide, then x is equal to 8 upon 2, then 2 4 is 8, then we get the value of x is equal to 4. This is the value of x variable, x is equal to 4. And substitute the value x is equal to 4 in equation 5 or 6. Then put the x is equal to 4 in equation 5, then you get x plus y is equal to 7. The value of x is equal to 4, then 4 plus y is equal to 7, y is equal to 7 minus 4, and we get the value of variable y is equal to 3. Hence, x is equal to 4 and y is equal to 3 are the solution of given equation. So, sarvan itparyant lihun gya. Same problem, try to solve. 16 upon x plus y plus 2 upon x minus y is equal to 1 and 8 upon x plus y minus 12 upon x minus y is equal to 7. सर्वांसाठी 2 मिनिट। A is equal to 1 upon 8, right? Our next page, B is equal to minus 1 upon 2. And Deepali, share next page. Very good. Very good, Dipali. Your solve problem is correct. Try to next one. Started your screen. Payal, are you solve problem? Yes. Aniket, B is equal to minus 1 by 2, right? Share next page. दहा मिनिटानंतर टाइम ओव्हर होणार आहे. टाइम जर ओव्हर झाला तर परत रिजॉईन व्हायला विसरू नका. राईट, एक्स इज इक्वल टू वाय इज इक्वल टू, व्हेरी गुड. अनिकेत, युअर आन्सर इज करेक्ट, व्हेरी गुड. Good. Aditi, started. Try to share the screen. Good. B is equal to minus 1 upon. Share the next page. यश ट्राई टू वंस अगेन शेयर द स्क्रीन। नेक्स्ट पेज। राइट, बी इज इक्वल टू -1/2 एंड ए इज इक्वल टू 1/8। वेरी गुड। गुड। याची किंमत 1/8 आणि बीची किंमत -1/2 येते। बीची किंमत समीकरण 3 व 4 तयार करताना मायनस चिन्ह काही काही मुलं चुकतायत, त्यामुळं एकची किंमत ही वायची आणि वायची किंमत एक्स येते, असं उलट होतंय। चिन्ह काळजीपूर्वक पहा। यस बरोबर। रेणुका शेअर द नेक्स्ट पेज। गुड। नेक्स्ट पेज ज्ञानेश्वरी। आता एकाच वेळी 4-5 जण ट्राय करतायत स्क्रीन शेअर करण्यासाठी, त्यामुळे थोडासा प्रॉब्लेम येतोय। अगोदर रेणुकाचं आणि ज्ञानेश्वरीचं नेक्स्ट पेज राहिले शेअर करताना करू द्या। गुड ज्ञानेश्वरी। कॅन्सल युअर शेअर स्क्रीन। रेणुका शेअर द नेक्स्ट पेज। कॅन्सल युअर स्क्रीन। व्हेरी गुड। पायल स्टार्टेड युअर स्क्रीन। सॉल्व करता येईल। सर्वांचं लक्ष झालं का? तुमचे माईक ऑन करा सर्वांनी। आपली मायनस चिन्हाची मिस्टेक झाली होती तुमच्याकडून। या ठिकाणी बीची किंमत -1/2 जी किंमत तुमची बरोबर आलेली आहे, परंतु रिसबस्टिट्यूट करताना एक्स इज इक्वल टू 8 हे समीकरण बरोबर आलेलं आहे। इथे पाहिजे की -1/2 जर क्रॉस मल्टिप्लिकेशन झाल्यास एक्स -1 × 1 इज इक्वल टू हा -2 × 1 इज अ -2 इथे। मग समीकरण 4 आणि 5 जर आपण ऑब्झर्वेशन केलं, एक्स मायनस वाय एक्स प्लस वाय इज इक्वल टू वायचा सहगुणक सारखा आहे, चिन्ह परस्परांच्या विरुद्ध आहे। वन अपॉन 2 × 3x + 4y + 1/5 × 2x - 3y इज इक्वल टू 1/4 अँड सेकंड इक्वेशन 5 upon 3x + 4y - 2 upon 2x - 3y is equal to -3/2. In these two given equation, observe the denominator. 3x + 4y and 3x + 4y is the same. At this denominator, 2x - 3y and 2x - 3y also denominator the same. Substitute the same part is 1 upon 3x plus 4y is equal to a, and 1 upon 2x minus 3y is equal to b. Then from this equation, substitute the value a and b. 1 upon 2 in bracket 3x plus 4y plus 1 upon 5, 2x minus 3y is equal to 1 upon 4. This equation rearrange in this way: 1 upon 2 into 1 upon 3x plus 4y plus 1 upon 5 into 1 upon 2x minus 3y is equal to 1 by 4. Then put the value this: 1 upon 3x plus 4y is equal to a, and 1 upon 2x minus 3y is equal to b. Then substitute it, then we get a upon 2 plus b upon 5 is equal to 1 upon 4. On this side, a upon 2 plus b upon 5, the cross multiplication, then we get 5 into a is the 5a plus 2 into b is a 2b, and denominator 2 into 5 is a 10 is equal to 1 upon 4. Also, this 4 at denominator goes on this side, we get multiply. Also, this 10 goes on this side, also we get multiply in cross multiplication. 4 into 5a plus 2b is equal to 10 into 1 is the 10. 4 multiply every term in the bracket, then we get 4 5 is 20a plus 4 2 is 8b is equal to 10. Then we get equation 1 from given equation. Similarly, in this equation, 1 upon 3x plus 4y is equal to a, and 1 upon 2x minus 3y is equal to b. Then we get 5a minus 2b is equal to minus 3 upon 2. These two at denominator goes on this side, we get divide, multiply. 2 into 5a minus 2b is equal to minus 3. 2 multiply each term in the bracket. Then we get 2 5s are 10a minus 2 2s are 4b. We get this equation 10a minus 4b is equal to minus 3, equation number 2. Observe the equation 1 and 2, then we get इथपर्यंत सर्वांनी लिहून घ्या इक्वेशन नंबर 1 पर्यंत. इक्वेटिंग द कोएफिशिएंट बी देन इक्वेशन 2 रिक्वायर्ड टू मल्टीप्लाय. Then equation 2 multiple by 2, then you get equating the coefficient b. 2 multiply in bracket 10a minus 4b is equal to minus 3. Then 2 multiply 10a is equal to 20a minus 2 into 4b is equal to minus 8b is equal to minus 3 into 2 is the minus 6. Then we get equation number 3, 20a minus 8b is equal to minus 6, equation number 3. Observe the equation 1 and 3, the coefficient of b is the same, having same sign, then adding equation 1 and 3, then we get equation number 1 and equation number 3, 20a plus 8b is equal to 10 plus 20a minus 8b is equal to minus 6 plus 8b minus 8b gets 0. Then their sum is 20a plus 20a is equal to 40a, and 10 minus 6 is equal to 4. Then 40 goes on the next side, then we get divide. 40a is equal to 4, then a is equal to 4 upon 40. Then a is equal to 4 upon 40. 4 divided by 40, then we get the value of a is equal to 1 upon 10. This is the value of a. The value of a is equal to 1 upon 10, put in equation 1 or 2, then we get the value of b. We have to consider, put the value a is equal to 1 upon 10 in equation 1. Then we get 20 into 1 upon 10 plus 8b is equal to 10. 10 to the 20, then we get 2 plus 8b is equal to 10. Plus 2 goes on this side, we get minus 8b is equal to 10 minus 2, 8b is equal to b, and b is equal to 8 upon 8. The value of b is equal to 1. In this way, we get the value of a and b, a is equal to 1 upon 10 and b is equal to 1. Therefore, 1 upon 3x plus 4y is equal to a. The value of a is equal to 1 upon 10. Then cross multiplication. 3x plus 4y into 1 is equal to this. 3x plus 4y is equal to 10. To get equation number 4. Similarly, we substitute the value of b. 1 upon 2x minus 3y is equal to b. The value of b is equal to 1, that is 1 upon 1. Cross multiplication, then we get equation number 5. 2x minus 3y is equal to 1. Observe the equation 4 and 5. Equating the coefficient of y in equation 1 and 2. In equation 4, the coefficient of y is a plus 4. And in equation 5, the coefficient of y is a minus 3. Equation 4 multiple by 3, then we get 3 multiplied 3x plus 4y is equal to 10, 3 threes are 9x plus 3 fours are 12y is equal to 3 tens are 30. Then we get equation number 6. Write down here. Equation 5 multiple by 4, then we get 4 in bracket 2x minus 3y is equal to 1. 4 to the 8x minus 4 to the 12y is equal to 4, 1 the 4. Then we get equation number 7. From equation 6 and 7, the coefficient of y is the same, having opposite sign. Then adding equation 6 and 7. Then we get 9x plus 12y is equal to 30, equation number 6. Add to equation 7, 8x minus 12y is equal to 4. Plus 12y minus 12y get 0. Then 9 plus 8x is equal to 13x, and 30 plus 4 is equal to 34. The 17 goes on this side, we get divide. Then x is equal to 34 upon 17, 17 to the 34, then we get the value of x is equal to 2. Put the value x is equal to 2 in equation 5. Equation 5 is 2x minus 3y is equal to 1. Then put the value x is equal to 2 in this equation. 2 into 2 minus 3y is equal to 1. 2 to the 4 minus 3y is equal to 1. This 4 goes on this side, we get minus. Minus 3y is equal to 1 minus 4 is a minus 3. 3y is equal to 3. Then we get y is equal to 3 upon 3 is equal to 1. Therefore, x is equal to 2 and y is equal to 1 are the solution of given equation. Write down here. इतपर्यंत सर्वांनी लिहून घ्या. सगळ्यांना समजलंय का? खूप सोपे प्रॉब्लेम आहेत. राईट डाऊन. आज आपण हे दोन प्रकारची प्रॉब्लेम पाहिलेली आहेत. तो प्रकार एकच आहे, परंतु वेगवेगळ्या स्वरूपामध्ये आहे. चार मार्कर तुम्हाला परीक्षेला हा प्रश्न विचारला जातो। प्रॉब्लेम सॉल्व केल्यानंतर शेवटी उत्तर पूर्ण वाक्यात लिहायला विसरू नका। ठीक आहे, लिहून झाला असेल तर तुम्हाला उद्यासाठी होमवर्क। फर्स्ट इक्वेशन 5 upon x plus y minus 2 upon x minus y = -1 एंड 15 upon x plus y plus 7 upon x minus y = 10। आणि सेकंड वन इक्वेशन 1 upon 2 in bracket x plus 2y plus 5 upon 3 in bracket 3x minus 2y = -3/2 एंड 5 upon 4 in bracket x plus 2y minus 4/5 in bracket 3x minus 2y = 73 minus 60।